The answer to the question of how can you figure out whether a particular exposure was the cause of a particular birth defect is something for medical and scientific experts working with the lawyers to resolve. Sometimes the answer is very, very clear that there really is an open and shut connection. Sometimes it's a much harder problem to solve, and sometimes things cannot be related. And that is why, again, if you have a situation like this, it's very important to go to very, very qualified lawyers who are working with highly skilled scientists and doctors who can give you an honest evaluation of whether this is really what we're talking about.